y'all. Today we're doing my 2K21 build. Launch my player builder. Forget about that one. The demo. Just in case y'all haven't seen that video. Alright, I think I gotta redo that face skin soon. Point guard, right? Y'all already know that. 23. Continue. Oh, snap. Did not see all of this. Well, we're gonna go with the same one from last year. Where is it? Yeah, it was this one right here. Was it? Yeah, that one. Then doing that one right there. Alrighty. Go ahead, Matt. These out. Dropping done, match out. Gonna keep 14 mid range. We wanna match that out. Get as many shooting badges as we can. Power stop. Get about 20. Yeah, right there. Gonna match pass accuracy. Ball handling up. Lateral quickness, mass out steal, defensive rebounding, premier defense. How many do I need for? Just get 13. Get defensive badges. I want to keep 5, but I think I'm get 15. The post hook. Alright, wouldn't do that. Alright, and then. What did I do? Define. Yeah, let's do define. Our height is going to be 6'2". And then our weight 171. Doing it based off of last year. Wingspan all the way down. Then I'm actually changing. I'm going with spot up shooter. Yeah, spot up shooter. Last year I had slasher. Yeah, so I'm doing spot up shooter. Complete. Oh, bet. Trae Young, Steph Curry, and basically same people. Bet.